Liberation, you're up.
Okay, I'm going to bring Dathlu over to Serenity. Put her hand in Serenity's hand.
Okay.
Go over here to the lake and scream at the top of my thaumaturgy enhanced lungs. Fuck Prime Worlds.
The lake engulfs you.
Yep.
No, and that wasn't a joke. Roller's dexing.
Gotcha.
All of your eardrums are blasted out as this thaumaturgy enhanced scream is echoing off the walls. You see the frost covering the lake of slush rattle and shift.
Nah, it's okay. I don't have eardrums.
And then when he turns around, there's a this peace, serenity, and just tranquility on Liberation's face like you've never seen before.
Nodal, you have eardrums.
Ah! That hurt.
That's exactly the kind of scream that we just heard.
Yeah.
It's good Foley work.
Again, you can just set him up. I gotta knock him down.
Oh.
Sorry. I'm sorry for everything.
Fucking D&D. I swear. What even is this game?
All right. And what's next?
Was this Riot's turn, or?
Oh, we're not on initiative order anymore.
I was going to say, I think Riot's up next.
Yeah.
Riot, you can go ahead and apply the rest of that healing. Where are the light sources right now? Kelian's got one, and...
Serenity lit a torch before Serenity coming out on the lake.
Okay. So let me give you guys some more map here.
Oh, just in case it comes up, I've got 60 feet of dark vision at the moment.
It's probably going to come down.
Serenity, why don't you take 37 more HP?
Okay. Well, it's got to get up
a little bit more if you got any to spare.
You can take 14.
And you 14. See, Serenity, from your vantage point, you see an opening to your north, and then the cave continues around the north part of the lake.
All right. I want to try something.
Uh-oh.
Is everyone cool with me trying something?
I would love it if you would try something.
Yeah, try something.
Kelian goes back, grabs this torch, and when he does, he runs out as fast as he can to minimize the damage and throw it into the lake.
Okay, well, let me go ahead and issue some cold damage to start with. Those were the wrong kinds of dice. There we go. That's the correct kind of dice. 13 points of cold damage. And can you get back to the lake with one round of movement?
I don't think so, because this is all difficult terrain, right? One,
it is.
Two, three, one, two.
Didn't we drop the torch here?
And then one, two... No. Kung action 3, no.
You can throw it from there.
Throw it.
Yeah, you can throw it.
I'll hurl it from there.
Okay. And because the lake isn't water, it's kind of this slushy, icy, comes out of a gas station machine consistency. The torch just lays on the top, and the flame does not flicker or die.
That is the damnedest thing.
I was kind of hoping
you
would
feel a very breathy, reassuring pat on your shoulder.
It does look as though the wood of the torch is just kind of floating in the slush, but does not seem to have affected the purple flame.
I want you to know all that talk about Shadowgate inspired me to do that.
Oh. No, I was immediately going to make a joke about Shadowgate. You beat me to it.
The sad thing that your throwing has ended here.
I was leaning towards, okay, well, we'll see how long Rick designed this dungeon the last time he played Shadowgate.
What's that?
Ask Daphne if she knows where the chamber was supposed to go is.
And she points out to the where you can make out the circle of stones in the center of the lake.
Oh.
And what exactly are we here to do?
Over there?
She says that she's meant to wade out into the waters and pray in the center of the circle.
Right, dips a toe into the water.
And it's freezing.
Yeah, we're not doing that yet. Like, let's find that witch.
It's freezing or like just freezing?
I want to get a look at the circle of the water, though. So I'm going to just float out there.
Okay. If you just poke a toe into it, you're not going to take damage. But if you spend any amount of time here, you risk hypothermia. Okay. Where's Mahogany going?
I want to get a look at the inside of that circle of stones.
Okay, and circle of stones?
All right. And I'll float back. I'll say, I don't see anything strange over there, to Daflu.
But yes, at this point, she's willing to admit that there's something very, very wrong with the cave.
Riot suggests to Serenity that Serenity carry her to the center. So I don't think she's going to last long in that cold.
I don't know that we should go in there without dealing with that witch first yet.
Yeah.
She knew all that we had to do was go out into there and then leave. If she wasn't willing to let us do it.
Does he have vocal cords?
I'm saying it to Daflu, who can understand me.
Okay. And she translates diligently. Serenity, looking up there, you're looking up a ramp into a very, very ugly room. By the way, now you can see where I got this map from, I guess. Monkeybloodesign.co.uk.
I'm going there right now.
Enjoy. Nice, I haven't actually seen the site. I just got it off Google Images, so if it's like a hardcore porn site, I apologize in advance.
No, you don't.
Something really right. Kinky. Monkey blood design porn.
Massive bloated frozen blue worms hang from the ceiling in this room by lengths of twine and rope. And you see just dozens and dozens hanging in rows.
And we're talking like grub kind of worms, not like the blue kind of worms.
Like the big blue worm that she was eating previously.
Yep. Oh, we found the pantry. Let's keep going.
I'm gonna float over next to Serenity.
Right, Kelian?
Okay, and the path continues on in this direction, and you see another little shoreline area heading down to the lake, and then off at the edge of your torchlight, a set of stairs going upwards.
Hey, Nick, you here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, it's just you hadn't moved for a minute. I was... Mm. I got the rear.
Whoop. I grabbed your piece.
Let me check my map real quick. And at that, you hear the old woman's voice again. And she's standing just around the corner from here. Just up these stairs. And she says in her hated common, she says that's far enough. That she's through playing games.
I'm going to say in response, take into account that you just attacked us and come down here and we can still come to an arrangement.
You mean...
she said she was a swan mei, so my understanding is that she can understand me. If she can't, then she might be lying about being a swan mei.
She hates liars. She declares that you are all outsiders and that you should leave the girl and go.
What else is new? Always fucking up. Just wants it to be nice to be like an insider. I'm saying.
A D&D insider?
Oh! I walked right into that one.
Serenity, like take one step forward, then roll initiative.
Here we go again.
Oh, I guess I rolled too many dice there. And I rolled pretty low. Okay.
I thought this was lake action. I was like, oh,
I thought that did too.
That's literally what its initiative is.
Hey, Deathly Gasak before Zamos.
That's actually true.
She's a level 15 spellcaster. Unfortunately, she can only cast swan spells.
Power word, honk.
And they all require concentration.
Yeah.
Oh, God, Nick. Nick, why?
And none of them are aggressive, because those would be goose spells.
I really like power word, honk.
why that got to me, but it did.
I'm glad it got to someone. That's all that I'm happy for.
Riot, when is your action?
4.
Oh, I've actually forgotten.
I rolled that.
Kelian.
6.
Oh, Kelian.
Leave me alone, okay?
Hey.
Liberation.
Hey,
12.
Riot, can I use a Bardic Inspiration on initiative?
I haven't given it to you. Oh, wait.
I saw it once.
From before.
Yeah, you can use it on text. Anything.
Yeah,
it's an ability check.
Yeah.
That's a yes? It's
yes.
An ability
yes.
Check?
Mm-hmm.
I'm taking it.
Serenity, what do you act on?
Now it's 20.
Now it's a 20. And Mahogany.
19.
Alright, Serenity, you're up. Let me go ahead and give you some more map there.
That's 20 feet of movement. What else can I see from there?
I will describe it in just a moment. You see the old lady standing here. And as soon as you step into the view, she reaches up and throws her cloak back. And you see her visage change and transform. Her skin takes on a sickly green pallor. All of her hair falls out of her head, leaving just sporadic, matted masses. She's not wearing anything, and her skin is just saggy and flabby. And I need you to make a... probably a wisdom save. Yes, a wisdom saving throw.
Would you describe her as a member of a dark sisterhood?
Sisterhood of traveling pants.
That's a 16 on the wisdom save.
Okay, and you can go ahead and finish your turn from there.
I have another 20 feet of movement, and I've got reckless attack action. First one hits a 24 on AC.
That hits.
And this is a magical maul, should it matter? For 13 damage. Second attack. It's a 25 on AC for 15 damage.
Okay.
That's the end of Serenity's turn. Up here!
Serenity. I need to make a charisma saving throw. Do we have Serenity?
15.
15. All of you standing behind Serenity, you see her start running up these stairs. You hear her maul land twice, and then she vanishes. Serenity, you are banished to a prison demiplane filled with swirling nightmares. Mahogany, you're up.
Alright, well, fuck her. How many banishes she got? Uh, 21 is
that'll
the lowest. Do you need this separate for concentration
no.
purposes?
Nope, it's grand total damage.
Alright.
There's more D4-8s over here.
Well, these are the ones I want. 23 bludgeoning.
That's it? That's all you got?
So I got this moment. Let me see what else I got in the bag here. Oh, it's a fuck you, hag!
All right. Mahogany.
Yep.
A massive, like, Serenity-sized, equally ugly, equally horrible, equally naked old woman steps out from the room.
So small compared to me.
Yeah, it doesn't really count because you're air. But where the first one looks like a sickly fish, this one looks like she's, at one point, was a tree. She's got branches growing out of her shoulders. The leaves spilling up over the front of her head. And she has these massive limbs. In any case, she steps forward. You get it?
So I get it. It's trees, yeah.
I need you to make a wisdom saving throw.
Hey, Brick, did you get mine when I said join the club?
No.
Give it a minute.
Very high number. 23?
Okay.
24, actually.
As the tree woman attempts to cast a spell at you, but fails.
Yeah, it's not as easy, is it?
Not when
By the way, you're not looking very swanish there, liar.
And she doesn't understand, because you're speaking wind. That's going to bring us to liberation.
Exactly.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Really?
I'm going to yell back to Dathlu, actually. She doesn't understand me. She's not a swan, mate. I don't know what Dathlu's intelligence role is, so I'll spell it out for her.
Really can't do much of anything, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to move here and take a dodge action.
Okay.
A dog?
Kelian and probably Riot. You're going to have to make a save. Wisdom saving throw, both of you.
Okay. I hate these. You'd think you'd be better at them since I
force other people to do them all the time. Seven.
Hey, 21, how about that?
Has Ryan ever been known to practice what she preaches?
Seven and 21?
Sounds like it.
21 definitely passes. 7 definitely doesn't. So Kelian. I'm double checking to make sure I can't also catch Liberation. I can't. He's too far away. Kelian, you are afraid. And you're supposed to, on your turn, use your dash action to move away from the source of your fear, but you don't know why you're afraid. You are just suddenly gripped with panic and terror. Riot, you're fine.
Okay. Yeah.
How's that working for you?
How's Daphne looking? Was she caught up in this?
No, she's not. She's not affected by the spell, but she's looking around, and she saw Serenity vanish, and she's seeing Kelian start to chew his fingernails, or whatever he does when he's afraid.
Right.
That'll bring us to Kelian's turn.
What does Kelian do when he's afraid?
Well, right now, your movement, I'm restricting your movement, because you need to move away from the source of your fear, but you don't know where it is. So movement at this moment in time is zero.
Can I perform an action?
Sure.
That's it. That's it. I just want to know if I
can. Yeah, you could perform an action, a bonus action, and at the end of your turn, I'll let you reroll the save.
Kelian would want to try and discern where the fear is coming from.
Make a perception check at disadvantage. Yeah.
There we go. That's.
You know what? I'm not going to impose disadvantage. Just make a perception check.
That way I can run away from it.
Yeah.
That's an important thing. Hey!
Yeah. 24.
There is a third old woman who looks somewhat transparent, and she's hiding in the shadows just around this corner.
Well. I gotta run away from. Can I run away from her now?
Yes, you may.
Okay. You actually have to.
Yeah, you have to use your full movement to run away from her.
Well, that's cunning action on top of that. Oh, over here.
Great check, Kelian. Works for a team.
I'm contributing.
All right. Kelian, you make a wisdom saving throw.
Nope.
You drop to 0 hit points.
Cool.
Liberation, you see this hag step forward, and she opens her eyes wider than you've ever seen a person open them before, and then wider than that, to the point where you can see the empty space around her hollow sockets. And she's glaring at Kelian, and he's fleeing away. And Kelian looks back for just a moment and meets her gaze and instantly falls to the ground unconscious. Riot.
Can I see this now? I mean, did she come out of the shadows and reveal herself to Kelian?
No. Kelian made an active perception check to see her.
Okay.
Also, I don't think it was that one hiding in the shadows. I think it was
He saw this one back here. Riot doesn't know she's there, though.
That one. Okay. Okay. This is going to get tricky.
But this already is pretty tricky.
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to start casting Healing Word.
Okay. What do you mean start casting? You can't do that as an action?
Yeah, I cast Healing Word.
Okay. And do what with it? I hope not.
Does the spell go off?
Yeah, it goes off.
Okay. No,
I think he was waiting for a counter spell.
Oh yeah, no, I would have gleefully spoken up if that was the case.
Okay. Then the spell actually doesn't go off because that was a feint. Riot doesn't actually have Healing Word prepared. Well, she has prepared, but it doesn't work here. So she was casting the spell as a bonus action to try and draw out a counter spell.
Okay.
But now she's going to, and like having done that, she's going to actually cast Aura Vitality.
No, I love it.
That is kind of cool.
Yeah.
Don't get involved in a land war in Eurasia.
Okay, so Aura Vitality is up, but I use my bonus action to feint it out, so I can't actually use it on Kelian's turn.
Okay. Moving or staying put?
I'm going to go closer to the rest of the party.
Okay.
Actually, that seems like probably a bad idea. I'm not a cipher. I'm going to stay put.
Very good. What's Daflu going to do?
I think Serenity controls Daflu.
Right now, Liberation does.
Ah.
Well, remember, right when we came back, I put Daphlu's hand in Serenity's before...
Well, Serenity's in a pocket dimension somewhere.
Oh yeah, that's right. Liberation.
Daphlu's gonna kind of... press herself as far close against the wall as she possibly can.
Serenity, here's the haps. We're gonna make an opposed charisma check. If you win, you return at the start of your turn. If you lose, you return at the end of your turn.
Okay.
Roll it and tell me what you got.
18.
That'll do it. So you pop it into existence.
Inside Mahogany.
Yeah, inside Mahogany.
Not the first time.
So describe the two hags around us.
This is the one that it looks like a skinned fish.
Uh-huh.
This is the one that looks like a twisted, moldy tree that's currently battering at Mahogany, and you have no idea there's a third one.
Yep. No. Well, Fish Fry is the one I already hit once. Keep going. First attack. Hit a 28 on armor class.
28 does hit. Which one are you attacking?
The Fish Fry.
Okay.
The Fish Fry.
13 damage, second attack. 27 on armor class.
That hits.
There we go. 18 damage.
Okay. And she's definitely beyond bloodied at this point.
That's the end of Serenity's turn.
Okay, Serenity. Let me make sure I'm getting this right here. I got so many notepads open.
She's the Earth Genasi.
Okay, so Serenity, Riot, and Liberation. I need a Constitution saving throw. Is that a pass?
I don't know. It's an 18.
It is an 18.
An 8 probably does not pass.
And how'd Liberation do?
I'm going to go ahead and belief point this 13.
Okay.
I don't feel confident. How does a... How about a...
A what?
14. You cut out again.
A 14? 14. Riot.
Mm-hmm.
You are flung into the water. From force okay. unseen. Liberation.
Hey.
You as well.
What?
Now, it's water and it's cold. You can't walk on it. But it's also not totally liquid. So even if you have a swim speed to get through here, it's counting as water difficult terrain, if that makes sense. You probably won't be in the water long enough to take damage, but I will incur damage from like hypothermia if you're exposed for too long. But I don't foresee you being in there long enough. Serenity, you feel it too. You feel something attempt to just bodily pick you up and fling you away from these stairs. To no avail. Well, Mahogany.
Riot can't walk on it. Liberation might be in a different story.
That's true.
I'm going to, fish fry it is, I think.
Okay. Fish. I like how he named her fish fry.
Ooh, that's two ones.
That's not gonna do it.
Dude, listen, I've already rolled 220s once. So it only makes sense.
Serenity, the air around you just starts doubling, overlapping. Fish fry is so fucking funny. And nothing.
Well, she can't understand that. It's more like...
Serenity, call evens or odds?
Odds.
Odds. Should have called evens. What can you do, man? Yeah, right? You're also going to need to make a saving throw. Let me double check what kind. I believe it's Constitution, but I'm going to double check for you. Go ahead and make the roll, and we'll just add the modifier once I know what I'm doing. A Wisdom saving throw.
13.
A 13. You are transformed into a ladybug.
I'm going to belief point that roll, then.
Okay.
I'm not a ladybug.
Did we do better?
No.
No? As the tree woman makes bizarre gestures and speaks in that same fey language with a very earthy, gravelly sound to her voice. And Mahogany, now there's a ladybug just whipping around and around in circles in your whirlwind.
Can I... Since I've seen that spell getting cast, can I make some kind of check to see if that was a polymorph spell?
Oh, you make an Yeah, you can make an Arcana check, because you've watched Riot cast it.
Right.
Yeah, you can make an Arcana check, but make it at disadvantage.
I failed anyway.
You failed anyway.
Yeah.
You're like, well, yeah, I didn't know Serenity can wild shape!
I've seen a lot of shape changing in my day.
Liberation, you're up.
So I can pop out, I'm assuming this rock is above the water, yes?
The water, it does count as water for purposes of you running along water, by the way.
Okay, yeah, that's what I was getting at, because I'm just going to jump right back out of here.
And you can, yeah, it's fine.
And give this...
Remember that these squares are difficult terrain, though.
Which squares are?
Once you leave the water, on the ice is difficult terrain.
Yeah.
The water's not for you, because you're a monk.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25...
That concept.
Not quite.
If you're swimming through it, it's difficult. He's a monk. Monks, their movement is just backwards.
I just really love the idea of running on water being simple, but ice, like...
I can't handle the ice.
That's fucked up.
I know, right? And, wow, okay, so now I feel like a total doofus. Can I reconsider that?
Yeah, you're not a cipher.
Yeah.
whatever you need to do, bro.
Okay, so how high up is this ledge right here?
Only a foot or two, if that.
All right, then I'm going to run over here and shove a good berry down Kelian's face.
I have Aura Vitality up.
It's okay, you can heal him.
I know, but like I can't attack, and Liberation can.
Kelian, you get one hit point back from good berry.
Cool.
Riot.
Mm-hmm. Right. Riot, start swimming.
It's not your turn.
Oh, okay. I just saw that I went after. Okay.
Yeah, you go after one of the hags, yes. There are three hags in play now.
Can you put them like what they actually are?
One of them,
so we're not looking at something else, a dog and timely old lady. I don't know what I'm looking at on the initiative.
That's all right. I know what I'm looking at. Right now, it's a dog's turn. And Riot, you're going to make a dexterity saving throw. As this one, you very clearly see her casting at you.
So that's a 20.
A 20? That's probably good. Yeah, it's more than good. So you're going to take half damage. Four ones in this roll.
Oh, God, that's it.
23 lightning damage, and you can cut that in half as a lightning bolt comes screaming across. And this last hag, you've seen her like before. When you were fighting the hags in Ostrom's realm. She has that same look, the pallid gray skin, the horns coming off the front of her head. And this one is dressed in flowing cloaks.
So this one isn't the one with the shelf butt?
No, she doesn't have a shelf butt.
Damn!
You've seen hags like her, but you haven't seen this individual hag before. Okay. Kelian, you're up.
I'm a shoot. This one.
Quick, can you be the guy right here? Can you do it?
No.
Kelian.
Oh my.
What has he done? I mean, it's too. Actually, you roll an advantage because you're laying prone, believe it or not.
Oh, yeah, crossbow.
Yeah, you roll that at advantage because you're laying prone. Don't disgrace your ancestors this time. There we go.
20.
A 20. Very good. She dead. She had one hit point left. You don't have to worry about rolling. As the skinned fish hag, the kindly old lady, I'll take her off the initiative order, falls to the ground, the other two scream in pain as you see one of the eyes in each of their face explodes in a spray of blood.
Ew. Clap Kelian on the shoulder.
Kelian, moving or staying put?
Staying put.
I think my one hit point is just going to chill here, if that's okay.
Yeah.
Get it? Chill here, because it's ice? Riot, what's up?
Alright, well, now that the concentration on her aura is down, there's no reason to go closer to Kelian.
Apparently I should just fire prone all the time.
Yeah. That would get you your advantage.
Well, that's good that I could reasonably do to these people.
I didn't know that rule.
Oh, I know what I'll do. Sure, why not? I'm going to 10, 20, 30, 40. So I can get to here.
Okay.
And then I am going to cast Polymorph on myself.
Okay.
And become a giant ape.
Excellent. Do you have the stats for the giant ape handy?
Yeah, I got them right here.
It's under S for Sam.
All right, Riot, you are a giant ape.
Mm-hmm. Damn straight.
What does Dathlu do?
Deathly cowers.
Dodge.
Just yeah, dodge
yeah. tower.
That brings us to Serenity.
So I've seen Mahogany.
Oh, I'm sorry. Go back to, oh, yeah, Serenity, you go first, then Lair action. Got it.
I've seen Mahogany go back to being a Genasi when he gets, you know, killed as an animal. So I'm going to try and get squished underneath one of the hag's feet.
Seems like a pretty big gamble. All right, yep. make a dexterity saving throw at disadvantage because right now you're in the middle of a whirlwind.
I don't have a ladybug stat block.
Just make the roll and...
nine.
So what is your actual goal? You're trying to get out of the whirlwind and land at the tree thing's feet and try to get stomped on?
Yep.
All right. Kelian... Actually, let me... Yeah, Kelian and Liberation... Just Kelian. Call evens or odds.
Don't even bother. He's going to see.
I know.
Either way.
I know. I called double zero.
Is that an even or an odd? Even.
Yeah, evens? Zero is an even number.
It's evens. Liberation.
Hey.
You get thrown into a pocket dimension filled with nightmares.
Nice.
Now it's Mahogany's turn.
All right. Seeing what Serenity's up to, I'll slap her.
You're just gonna squish the bug? Alright.
I'll squish the bug.
You could roll the hit at advantage because Serenity's not trying to avoid it.
Yeah. Hey man, if a cipher isn't willing to kill another cipher, what does the world come to? Yeah, that'll hit.
Can I just point out that last time you were transformed into something and dropped to zero hit points, you died.
Yeah.
Dude.
That was weird, though. That was different.
But that doesn't happen to Serenity. You squish the bug, and then she pops back into place as her full form, laying prone on the ground underneath this thing's feet. Serenity, is it still a good idea to get trampled by this thing?
How big is it?
It's about your size. Maybe a little larger.
I mean, if she wants to put her feet down here, I've got them all very ready.
Mahogany, moving or staying put?
I'm going to beat the shit out of the sack. I got two attacks.
Do it!
That's
money right there.
Mahogany going, yes, that one was a good plan. Feels determination. Now let's do 22 damage, bludgeoning.
22, eh? Okay. Yeah. And moving or staying put?
I'm happy here.
Serenity. I get to roll an advantage against you.
Oh, when don't you?
Well, this time it's not because of reckless attack. This time it's something else. How's a 16 do, Serenity?
Yep.
Okay. I don't think I've ever rolled this many d6s on one damage roll before.
Wow.
I don't own this many. I don't own enough d6s.
Could you use the dice roller program and just throw the dice on the ground just for effect?
Serenity. 34 bludgeoning damage, and you are grappled as this tree woman scoops you off the ground, gives you a big ol' hug, and just start crushing your ribcage. Which, admittedly, would have been much easier 34? If you were a ladybug. Yeah, I'm assuming you're resisting that.
No, I lost
Oh, that's
action
right.
Draft at the end of my last turn.
Okay, then...
I just had to look up the exact wording.
Eat it all. That's going to bring us to... So here's how it works. Liberation.
Beginning of the turn?
Make a charisma check, and if you win, it's at the beginning of the turn. If you lose, it's at the end.
How is a 15?
15's good.
All right.
Boop. You're back.
See, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Actually, no. 10? No. 10, yeah, 10, 15, 20, 25, go. 30. Kick over the wall and foot dive the crap out of tree branch lady.
Roll it up.
That's a nat 20 and a not nat 20. That's an 8.
Just give me the grand total damage and I'll be happy.
Okay.
You've never been happy.
7 damage on the on that, and I'm going to key point to Flurry of Blows.
I believe it's pronounced Flurry of Blows.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to roll a nat 1, and then I'm going to roll a 17.
That hits? Not the 1, the 17.
Yeah, that's what I figured. 4 more damage.
Okay.
And, yeah, that's going to be the end of my turn.
Riot, you're an ape thing at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I need to roll anything. I think this just happens. I just need to look up the damage on it. Polymorph is not concentration, is it?
It is.
It is. Well, let's see if I can drop that for you. As this hag that now has an exploded socket in her face,
we've all been there.
She gives you this sneer, and she launches magic missiles at you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's just auto hit, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
For 12 points of force damage.
Okay. Let me roll my cons.
Does she have to roll her concentration like 4 times?
Nah. I'll just let her do it the one
time. Yeah, you didn't make the hag do it, so I'm not going to say you're not going to make me do it either.
Well, you didn't hit the hag with 4 separate magic missiles either.
Ooh.
That's only an 8, so that drops.
But she slinks away from you.
Mm-hmm.
Around the corner in here.
Okay.
Kelian.
Fine. Be that way.
I did. Over I was that way.
I'm just going to shoot her.
Okay.
I'm still prone.
Okay.
I have not moved my butt.
Two ones. Woo.
Damn near. 15.
Does not hit. Crossbow shatters on the wall next to Serenity's ear. Riot, what's good?
Riot's gonna go up to about here and cast our good old friend Insect Plague.
Go ahead and draw it out. And she makes a save at the start of her turn, right?
With Insect Plague? She makes a save like right now, actually.
Okay.
Let me look up the effect again. I really ought to put this on my spell sheet, but I haven't yet.
Do you know what kind of save it is?
I believe it's con.
If it's con,
either con or, it's either con or dex.
If it's con, she's got an 18.
It is a constitution saving throw.
Yeah, 18.
Okay, so she's going to take half the damage as soon as I roll this.
Okay.
And let me draw that sphere. It's a 20-foot radius.
Oh, I thought you meant to draw the claw shrimp.
No, why would you think that?
He said draw it out.
Destil has drawn a claw shrimp.
It's, wow. It's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful thing.
Wow.
Being in there is miserable now.
It was already a pretty miserable room.
Well, we're going to enjoy those... those maggots.
Yeah, I'm gonna roll that damage. Is this 4? Yeah, this is 4. What the?
What?
Whoa!
What?
Claw
I disagree that's how dice should roll, but you said
yeah.
21, 25, so she halves that.
Okay.
And then creature must also make that saving throw when you end your turn there.
If she ends her turn there, okay.
Yeah, or whenever anything enters there, but I kind of doubt anything.
Does it count as difficult terrain?
It does.
Okay.
It's extra.
So now it's super difficult. Moving or staying put?
I think I can only go one more space.
Okay.
So I'm going to go over here.
Deathloo just going to continue to dodge there?
Yeah.
Serenity, you're up.
Zambos?
I've got one last action trance. Let's use it. First attack. hit an armor class of 22.
That's good.
11 damage, second attack. It's armor class of 16.
Not good.
Yeah, let's belief point that.
Okay. The blow connects, but she's made of wood, basically.
There we go. 25. That'll or 23. Hit. 12 damage. That's the end of Serenity's turn.
So not breaking the grapple, huh? You're just going to sit there and get hugged?
She's hugging me. I'm fine with that.
Just hammering at her head.
It just means my speed is zero. Oh, well. I was stay here until she was dead anyway.
Okay. One moment, please. Riot, Kelian, and Liberation.
Hey.
I need Constitution saving throws.
I wish it was
17.
Nat 1.
2.
So, Liberation and Riot. Kelian, you're fine. Riots.
Mm-hmm. Are Nat 1's an auto fail?
No.
This doesn't deal damage, right?
No, no damage.
Okay.
It would if you landed on, if you got thrown into a wall or straight up in the air, but yeah. She's flinging you onto the lake.
Okay.
So relatively soft landing. Not a comfortable landing, but not one that deals damage.
Right.
Back in the water with both of you. Mahogany, you're up.
All right, well, nothing has changed for me and my air buddy here, Serenity, so we're just going to keep beating on my air bud.
That's where a dog comes from.
I already grounded him. What else can I do?
16 is lowest.
It's not hit.
How's that do? Not okay. How about 19?
That'll do it.
So we have a range, guys. Above 16, below 19.
I can't wait to use my new range. We just got it yesterday.
10 bludgeoning.
Okay. Moving or staying put?
Yeah, you know, I'm happy here. It's a really good spot, you guys. It's got, like, a nice view.
All right.
It's got a water feature.
Okay. Serenity. 40 points of bludgeoning damage as this thing continues to crush you.
Yep, bloodied. Barely, but bloodied.
Barely. Liberation, you're up.
All right. Let's get across the water again. 10. All right, so that's 15. 25, 35, 45. And dodge.
Dodge there?
Yeah. I'm about to make my attempt. Get back into the thick of it. Next turn.
Probably gonna get up.
Flung out.
Shoot.
Okay.
Oh, how beautiful is that?
I mean, look at that.
That's beautiful right there.
That's a thing.
Oh, that is a thing.
It's within 5 feet of Mahogany, so.
Yeah, so.
Just puke all of the dice all over the table.
Yeah, just give me the grandmaster total on this. Actually, you might finish her off right now. You might could do it.
That's a lot of sixes.
That's looking good.
52.
Serenity, you hit the ground, coughing and sputtering as the thing dies.
Do I hear another scream from anywhere?
You do not. Kelian, moving or staying put?
I've got no hit points.
I like your song. 10, Riot, what's up?
20, 30, cunning action, 10, 20, 30.
Okay. 10, 20, 30, 40. Sit right here and hold an action to produce flame.
Hold
if
action.
I see a hag come out.
Okay. Why is there a T here?
I do not know.
That's Nodal's T.
What T?
Someone's.
What did I do?
You got the text tool active.
You've got to kill the girl.
Oh my god. Oh, Nodal.